give you your shit.
Speakers at half time now.
Come on, Holder.
Oh,
you sent me in the Holder's pit.
Doesn't have to be.
Oh, shit!
What the hell, man? That's why you gotta let him run. Oh, dear.
Wilf, wow, where did that come from? Because at the start of the second half, we didn't look in the game, consequently having a lot of the ball, and it just seemed to be a moment of magic to get back in the game.
Well, I think that's right. Overall, it's been a tough game, that. This is a tough place to come. They're a very good side. As you've seen, they pressed the life out of her in the first half. So it just shows how good the lads are in terms of the resilience, to come back from a going a goal down and then go a goal down again and come back again and win the game. So really, really pleased with that performance. Excellent all-round performance.
Dean, difficult place to come this, but we dug ourselves out of a hole there. 1-3-2, that's got to be pleasing.
Oh, very pleasing. It's a very difficult place to come. This is, takes a bit of getting used to the surface with the way it bounces, but first half was pretty diabolical, really way to start with. Got better, and then to come back from behind twice, great character and great team spirit, and just want to keep this run going, still unbeaten, and there's no reason why I can't continue that way.
And what are you making Mesa's goals? He's certainly scoring like a striker, isn't he?
Oh, he's a great player, Mesa. Great assist for the third one, you see, great team player. But he's a great player, Mesa, and scoring the goals, and we're winning, that's
when the red, red, red.